Hello everyone, NazoNougami here, welcome back. Let's play where they cremate the roadkill. Last left off. Well, I talked about the blunders I did and updates. Messing things up. And we got this little guy shouting at us. At this rate, it's not gonna be worth it. I could have built the pyramids with the effort it takes me to cling on to life and reason. I don't think it's gonna be worth it to fight these guys. You! Let's just go on in. Sanity is a small box. Insanity is everything! Oh boy. So, this looks like this could be Pyramid Head's hideout. Chatter teeth that doesn't, that's not attacking me.
We chatter teeth are the natural predators of the vermis. That's why they're pushing us into hiding.
Yup. Laggy there. Well, not laggy, but... The world is doomed! It's all falling apart! Burn your money and dig yourself a deep hole! The vermis will rule from above ground while the rest of you sink in the dirt! The tables have turned! Yeah, I guess Pyramid Head is a vermis. Funny finding you here. This is where they print all the money, but it's soon to be useless. None of them are like saying, "Hey, you're the wanted guy," or maybe they're too concerned about the end of the world. It's like we may have ourselves a tyrant leader. Might as well save while I'm in here. Have you accomplished all you wanted to? Oh boy, it looks like this might be the end game, but. Yes! He's gone! He must have known I was coming. Yep, there he is.
Oh, you've caught me at quite the moment. Since I've succeeded in turning all your trees into $100 bills. I was just about to explode the planet's surface and escape into space.
Aw, man.
According to the food pyramid, you should eat 5 servings of bread a day. That one was mine. Grains are especially beneficial for subsiding intestinal worms, you see. So fill your belly on slave feet, and remember, in the kingdom of the blind, the one-eyed are king.
So it's like, he nuked the planet, and we're in the spaceship with him. Oh, and you got little baby worms on you. So you're gonna start,
There's only enough fuel to travel to the moon. It got the devil's head. It got one of those little fox masks. Fly me to the moon! Return, remain. Return? This is freaky. Greetings. So we're on the moon. Whenever one of us visits your planet, we end up in jail. So, Pyramid Head nuked the planet. And now we're on the moon. Yes, life, the world is nothing but holographic projection. It appears you've reached a dead ending. And the moon, this moon, is the projector. Soma plant. It appears you've reached a dead ending. What's the Soma? I can't tell if this is like a trap or not. I mean, like... We got an item! It's like, is it trying to trick me into thinking this is a dead ending? Eat me! Ha! It wasn't a dead end! Though really, I have no idea what's gonna happen now. It appears your phone has grown bat wings and spider legs! You only have one wing, and four spider legs. I don't know what's happening! We got blasted off into space with Pyramid Head. We landed on the moon. The game was trying to try and trick us into thinking this was a dead ending, but then we come to here. One-winged cat phone. I lied about being a phone. Why, I don't even have a wireless connection. I know you're not a phone. You were originally my gun. What I've really done is gestate your semblance in the womb of my touchpad. This you I created is the you I've always wanted. A U for the public use that even the stable boy can write his name on. Ugh. I don't know anymore. And it looks like we've entered Salvador Dali Land. And there's me! Mini-me's that want me dead! Smaller self! I mean... Whoops. Things are... starting to get a little out of control. I kinda like that. Come on, Nashka! Fight! Dang it. You're powering yourself up. Beat you. No blood splatter. Don't even know if I'm doing the right thing. Gonna save in a different file. But it looks like I'm doing the right thing.
mean, really, I feel like we've entered Salvador Dali Land. Universe number 25! And it's a mouse. At least there's one of those healing moths. Yeah, they're not going out in blood splatters. You're welcome. And everybody wants me dead, and we're fighting memories. And another universe number 25. It vanished! The butterfly vanished! No, not the butterfly, the moth! There's a difference between butterflies and moths! So, I have no idea where we're at. We were on the moon, now we're... Well, who knows where we are now. Yeah, out of the range of that thing. And then we get enemies with even weirder names, like Universe number 25. And the memory. And mini-me's! Okay, that one got... was blood splattered. Makes me think back to my Let's Play of Middens. Where I came across... What? So I am literally in a maze. And like, everybody is hostile! Or if they're not hostile, they don't want to talk to me. Then they're just... statues. And floating boxes. I am in a literal... maze! Full of hostile enemies. And my cat phone claims that it has, like, reshaped me. Nah. I don't think so. No. Hammer time! Oh, whoops. Well, I probably needed that anyway. By the way, is there like any change in the newspaper? The cat phone doesn't want to work for me. Any change from the walkie? No. You're never gonna find God! We ate something. I think it was a soma something. And we wind up here. Wherever here is. This is gonna be another dimension for all I know. And then this maze of creepy statues and masks. And all the things that it's a seeking attack! Wait, If I can't access the cat, that means I can't grind for ginger drinks. And I've been fished! Fish with seal item. Then there's all the me's that want me dead. Do one of these. More salivas. It's like, this is like the weirdest form of suicide ever. Nothing. Another dead end. Man, you are dangerous. I have not been keeping track of where I've been going. So, this is gonna be a pain. I'm trying to remember. Looks like I gotta go backwards! I've been muffled. You're like the only thing that hasn't... The black-eyed dog crawled out your door. The black-eyed dog, he called for more. You're like the first friendly NPC I've found here. It's like, and every time I go to a different screen, my defaults get reset. This isn't really the end game, or maybe we're just more on the path to end game. That guy was labeled as a Neo-Nigerian, instead of just a smaller self. I still get to own my enemies to death. This maze. driving me nuts! Have to continuously backtrack! It's like, where have I been? Where have I not been? Been here. Oh wait, that way's a dead end, so... This is where I started, I think? Yeah, this is where I started. Dang it! Go on. Just go on for a little bit longer. Been here. Going. I hope I don't have to kill all the enemies here. 'Cause that would really stink. Can't even talk to these guys. But I think this is it. The only thing I could think of is that maybe there's like a secret way out. Because my eyeball isn't picking up anything. I'm still coming across a little like invisible walls, it feels like. Key Force, you do a lot of damage. And I have trouble with you. You do a lot of damage. And Nazca, what are you doing? Get him! Nazca, you are completely useless. Wait a minute, just attacking it, it reflects. Kaput. Well... At least my afterlife is still the same. So it looks like I can't get anywhere. I'm not reading these because I don't remember if I had read them before in the past or not. I don't even know what the point of this afterlife area is. I mean, yeah, more NPCs pop up. I believe, anyways, but... It just seems to be, like, unnecessary filler. Gonna see if I can pick any different options. Because I don't know what else to do! I'll try and think of something. But until then, this is Nazo signing off.